weekend party. I am so hot. Hang on.
Yes, you
really are.
Not too far.
Never.
Actually, if you don't mind holding for one moment.
Hold, please.
This would be the point that if you were where I work a good solid 12 hours a week, you would be currently hearing the music of Coldplay.
Do you work in hell?
Yeah, I do. A week. It's only 12 hours. You know, it's basically every 12 hours, Satan turns me over like this and ass rapes me violently, repeatedly at my desk. But then at the end of it, I get to walk out. And it's all lovely. Okay, so what are you doing now? You're just confusing me. It's easy to do, yes, that is true. Well, I met a younger miss the other day. Try to woo her in old-fashioned way. You should have heard just what she say. Let's get drunk and fuck. She said, nah, daddy, let me flip your wig. Don't want romance, that's just a trick. Don't want the rules, just want the prick. Let's get drunk and fuck. Well, they don't beat around the bush no more. Took my hand and put it under a bra and said, let's get drunk and fuck. Ever since she was a baby child, she knew one day she'd be off the wild. Said, don't stop popping, you'll get me loud. Let's get drunk and fuck. And the crosses of her old girl's school. A light tattoo, nobody's full well. You can hear screaming, no special rules. Let's get drunk and fuck. But now she don't eat around that bush no more. And just jump right in, could cover it in sin. No! Around the floor now, she's full grown. She can't decide, it's like to make skinny or fucking wide. No, she don't care if they're circumcised. Let's get drunk and fuck. She said, you know, I like old John, I'm not a dollar.